Developer student clubs are a community at each university where students can come and learn mobile and web development skills. And we're here together with 60 developer student club leads from across Indonesia, 24 different cities, 60 universities represented here to learn more about Android, web, leadership skills, design thinking skills, goal setting, and together we're trying to solve local problems with technology.
Overview program DSC, terus ada gimana membuat core team yang baik, gimana mempertahankan dari community yang udah di-build.
Today I'm going to talk about how to build a community, and I'm going to lean on these three pillars of community: empowerment, belonging, and allowing your members to give back.
All of you as leaders have a lot of information that you can share with your groups, but if you're not able to communicate clearly, what's the point?
What we just did was speak about some of the techniques that they can use. So how can you persuade others to come join you in the vision that you have for your university?
Paling berkesan buat aku itu adalah materi tentang design thinking, di mana kita itu diajari buat mencari masalah di sekitar kita.
Jadi jika teman-teman ingin bergabung dengan kami dan ingin membuat aplikasi bersama-sama, come and join us.
A lot of these leaders might want to start Google Developer Group chapters, and some of them might want to become Google Developer experts. And there's lots of ways for them to continue to give back throughout their entire careers.
Dan ilmu-ilmu itu nanti yang akan saya terapkan di kampus saya dan di komunitas yang saya bangun nantinya.
DSC is about this next generation that makes up a massive percentage of the population. So for me, it's hope for what the future is going to look like.